Hi, it's Laura Coleman-Waite with Just Muscles, and I do my best thinking in the forest, especially when it is full of these fantastic, beautiful, I think they're lupine. We need our botanist along on this walk. But I was thinking this week about themes that I've seen in people that I've worked with, and one of the things that came up was the fact that lots of people's shoulder blades were not rotating. So I had a racquetball player and I had a tennis player this week, both who, one had a sore shoulder right here, this is where the rotator cuff attaches, and one had a sore elbow. In both cases, it was because that shoulder blade doesn't move. So what I showed them was how to make the shoulder blade move. So all you're gonna do is put your hand flat on the tree. So I'm gonna spin so you can see this side. And you're going to twist your elbow. So you're twisting your, you're keeping your hand still and twisting your elbow so that your shoulder blade learns to move. If you put your other hand here, then you can feel, if you can feel movement right at the tip of the shoulder blade. Notice that this stays relaxed. So a lot of people try to do this. That just makes your neck even madder. No bueno. So you're trying to do this. If that doesn't work, then come on your hands and knees. And you're going to sink down into your shoulder blades. And you're gonna rotate your elbows here on the ground. So you're trying to feel the shoulder blades do this as you are loading them. And get the shoulder blades to rotate. So this is Laura Coleman-Waite with Just Muscles. Here's to balance, strength, and happiness. Work on your shoulder blade rotation so that your shoulder and your elbow don't pay the price. Okay, we'll see you next time.